game, and we met Mike. Leather boots. I think everything's in the right spot. And since we ended with a blank save, let me through the door. I started a different save with that. With that one, I think. I'm going to do this one. I thought today we would start with a nice, relaxing coffee shop. Nothing like caffeine to relax you, right? Right. This will be vital to our operations at first. I have about as much use for this as I do for all the counters. That won't be a problem in a little bit. Start moving cabinets over here. I believe they're called counters in game, but yeah, it's the whole cabinet. And honestly, since I don't have the research disk, I don't think we need that in here either. Put you over there. Off we go. First day's easy. Whee! Four groups. I don't have enough to buy a table. Get the research desk after that, because I believe we'll get one next round probably. Borrow that soundbite. Is this easy mode? I think that other run, it's all individual dining. And so it's a bunch of tables and they all have one. Groups. I'm going to take the research desk and stick it in there. In the cabinet. Table there. Again, I don't really need a dumbwaiter. I am a dumbwaiter. Stick that there for now. Don't want to go too crazy. I technically have seating for everybody, but... Think about naming one of their future plate up streams Order. Latte is a coffee variant. 15% less customers, though. And that, putting the milk in the machine is probably the easiest thing to automate. I think I would rather have the lattes. Less customers, but also it makes them... It's pretty easy to automate it later. Kinda wish I'd brought that grabber. A mixer, really? Don't want to go too crazy just yet. Either way, we are going to definitely need more coffee. Have some coffee. I can do the research desk now. Not that I have anything to research at the moment. Stuff table in there for the time being. Coffee. Spinning in circles. These tight circles, it's only possible because I'm using a controller. Oh dear. I think increased patience is probably the way to go. Ooh, fireplace. Two fireplaces even, but I don't have money for that. I'll get more tables later. Technically, I only need one, but... two-thirds of the way there. And I can't save another one. Aw. Oops. Stick it back in there. Welcome, welcome. Forgot to refill my thing. Let's see. Oops. Spinning round and round and round and round. Yay! I would definitely go with that one. It is so painful to have that be really a coffee machine. Wow. Well then. We can brew twice as fast. I just don't know where I put it. Definitely gonna need to rearrange the kitchen a little. First one's to order, so you get to go first. You'll latte that up. Fine. This is fine. position. Say, yes, please. Flailing my arms. Oh yeah, I was gonna rearrange the kitchen. Whoops.
Oopsie.
Sure about the usefulness of that. It's gonna be a little squeeze, but I think it'll work. I guess we're in for a couple of lattes once I get those filled. I mean, theoretically I could put tables up there too, but those would be seating one. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. Coffee of the day. I'm gonna go with iced coffee. Right. So that one cabinet. Yeah. I mean, it could be done. Stick that over there. So I'm gonna probably want another frozen prep station just for that. Yeah, none of that. Is there anything I need? And I'm not gonna reroll, so. I have a quick sip here. Off we go. And a latte. Black. Nope, not that. Gotta clean that mess. With one iced coffee. Almost 100 coinage. Fireplace. Oh, two fireplaces. Yes, please. Six out of nine. That's eight out of nine. And then we buy that next round. We're waiting on the ice machine again. I'm not placing those anywhere yet because I don't actually have anywhere to put them. Yeah, standing next to you. Conveyor, we definitely want that. Okay, I'm gonna put the bookcase up. I mean, technically, I know that doesn't apply, but. Because this will turn it into a grabber and then a smart grabber. And I think I'm gonna automate the milk going into the latte machine. Everybody wants iced coffee today. I will neither confirm nor deny the coffee being pre-refrigerated. Should be nearly everybody. You want a latte? Okie dokie. I'm not sure I actually have the space for the tea. That's the problem. But since I don't have the photographic memory one, it should be okay to let them change their orders, I think. Another coffee machine. Well, I think I'm going to grab that. Might not use it right now, but I'm going to grab it anyways. And it should just be a grabber. go. This will make the latte machine a lot easier to use. I shall put somebody send it for you. Thank you. You're welcome. I think that's it for the day. Should be a smart grabber. Oh, rotating grabber. All right, I suppose that'd be fine. Since I don't want to change the output direction. Let's set that there for now. I'll still need access to the latte machine itself. But, since milk isn't to the side, I'm going to put the milk over there for the time being. Other coffee machine in there. That's not a coffee machine, that's a fireplace. Not really sure I want a blueprint desk. Since we're already on day 14. Oh, time flies, I guess. It'll be a lot of work to run over and find it, grab it. So I think I'm going to skip out on that. Yeah. So basically the same order as before, just people gets to use reversed. Looks like. I mean, if you're both sure you want that. I mean, that's everybody, so. Another research desk. Groups. Crack the old knuckles.
It's about 43 minutes and we're already on day 50.
Well, technically it's more like a little under 40 because pre-stream. I mean, what are you people doing? Pouring your coffee on the floor? Allegedly, you both want lattes. And we're done. I suppose technically I ought to do a franchise thing. Plus, both of those add 30%. Blueprints cost 25% less. More money or coupons? I think I'll go with the coupons. I don't think it actually stacks, but I'm going to put it in anyways. Changed your mind from iced coffee to iced coffee. The trick is to pour it down their throats before they can change their mind. Blueprint cabinet. Just because you can't afford it doesn't mean you don't want it. Yep. Yeah. I'm not sure I need the tables yet, but I'm going to keep them for now. Although I think we're reaching a point where we slow down on the phone a little. just because we don't have seats for everybody. Regular. And that's it for today. Oh, hey, coffee table. Not that I've needed it, but, you know, why not? Okie dokie. I believe that's all we're going to do in this run. An empty cup. Have fun. actually deliver the thing you brought, or... That's the last customer of the day. I actually have space for sugar. Fortunately, that one's pretty easy. None of that really makes any difference. Off we go. Because of the added sugar, I think I'm done with the foam. And there's been a few rounds where it's like, would you like a little bit of coffee with your milk there? They get the latte and then they order this added milk. Downside of all this is the mess. This is where me having patience is a good thing. Be right over there. It seemed to be having trouble with the floor. Pretty sure that's it for the day. I'm standing right next to the table with the sugar. Would you like some coffee with your sugar? So if I was using the kitchen, that's the weekly for this one, I would totally have gone with tea. There just isn't room in this one. Really? Well, it's junk. Our table doesn't really help. Oh. Time for the next day. I'm gonna have like $1 billion here. Go have so much fun to just hire staff. Make them do all the work. Oops. Pain is the ice machine. Just isn't quite enough room. For me to do the tea. So far, not a whole lot of people have asked for sugar this round. There we go. Watch out, they're all gonna want sugar. They're already coming in pretty close at max speed. That was quick. That's gonna be, wait, no, just black coffee. Oh, there's a spider right there. I have noticed when it's a new thing, they'll all order it. Oops, is if you grab the thing. But later on, when it's been on the menu for a while, they'll stop ordering it as much. Oh, that's painful. Actually, since there's one sitting there, we'll use that one. I have no idea how many hours I actually have in this game at this point. 30 or 40, I think. Oh, look, another decorative round. Yeah, but it's only two tiles. Highly flammable. There's currently no advantage to any of that. So 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, what? 21. So this save is as far along as the other coffee save I was working on yesterday. You want coffee, don't you? I don't think there is actually such a thing as locking their orders in, but... grab the cup of coffee. Stuck. Oops, does it actually pick the stuff up? Thank you. unfortunately, I tend to keep two lattes on the table at all times. Getting slippery over here. Clear path here. All right, you want some sugar tea? I suppose technically that is the last customer of the day, so. With very minimal automation. Day 21. Uh-oh. What kind of sick punishment is my audience going to do now? Cupcakes or less patience? Actually, to be fair, their patience is already boosted quite a bit, so. It's not a less customers, but I think I'm going to go with that one. Since I've got all these things that increase patience, like these, and then I've got all the decor. Dumb waiters, but just sure. Nah, don't really think anything. You know, thinking about it, I probably could replace the phone with another counter at this point. There's a mess everywhere. Set it down. I see they want sugar over there. I don't know why I cleaned the floor a little here. Sugar. I mean, I suppose I don't really need to make more, but... And I know the further along you make it, the more experience you get, more cards you get. I think the better stuff you unlock, too. This is one of those few games I've never actually looked anything up on its wiki page. 32 groups. Wow. So, get more coffee tables in there. Because I've got more coffee tables for sure. Oh, another conveyor. I'm not sure how much that actually helps at this point. It's that makes me sad. Not affected by mess. I think I might put that. Oops. I'm gonna put that in front of the door, actually, because I can't see there. I so wish I could actually use it, but I don't think I can use it for anything at this point. Also, I'm going to take the phones and put them elsewhere. Put that over there. Grab another cabinet. Counter. Would be great is a couple of more prep stations so that I could put lattes in one and then also iced coffees. But I think it's put two lattes there, and then do iced over there. So, here we go. Pretty sure this is the furthest I've gotten. I could actually have everything ready to go. Regular and latte. And I see you want sugar. You want sugar. Everybody wants sugar now. Keeps trying to clean the mess instead of serving coffee here. We're out of coffee. You wanted black. All these spots that keep leaving everywhere. Oops. Change your mind. Well, that was a partial success anyway. I think we're up to another round of adding cards. Maybe not. There's a certain cadence to it. I don't know what it is. Coffee table. We're starting where we actually need these. You know what? We got a scratch to do that. Coffee table. Oh, it's near a trash can. In this kitchen, I don't think the shoes will help all that much. I can try it, but I'm not sure that it's going to make that big of a difference. Especially because of the mess. This is better robot mop. I'm going to grab that. We're probably going to end up losing this one shortly. Because we're up to 38 groups, and there's just no way I've got anywhere near enough seating for everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I got seating for 8 groups. And we were already starting to get our coffee table backed up. Although I have added 2. And since we don't have double orders, that does make them actually, you know, leave the restaurant. I think, since I'm not adding tables, go ahead and throw these 2 tables out there. And then do a reroll. Conveyor, nope. It really doesn't want me to have that. Nope. I could afford to do a few more runs of that, but and a nice over here. You want a balance. Put it on the wrong table. Should be able to get through this. I see you have some sugar over there. latte. Iced sugar.
Oh, I'm liking this robot mop. Do want a latte. I just happened to have one of everything you wanted, just laying around. Makes it a little easier for me to walk around because I've got the mop going at it. I think I need to pull that mat up now. There's the new card. Kind of twisted punishment. Oh, extra milk. Got to do the extra milk. 42, 36. Right, and since I technically already have a milk machine. Yeah, I could reroll for another coffee table. Hey, actually, that's not bad either. Go ahead and grab another milk thing. Means replacing that counter, but... means my latte machine is left alone. Yeah, we're already at the point where it's hardly worth it to reroll. Overtime day 10. Didn't. Oops. No. You want sugar over here. Coffee.
latte. You want sugar? Hit me with lattes. Things up, jeez. I'm out of coffee. That's not good. I'm ready to go. Concentrate mode here. Oh, you wanted milk? Thought I was done. Nope. Somebody wanted a milk. They wanted milk to go with the milk that has a little bit of coffee in it. For none of this, so it's purely decorative. So that'd be day 25, 26. Wow. I might be losing restaurants soon. Not because I want to, but because there's just too many people. Because we're already starting to pile up all the tables. There's a reason why the phone is no longer easily accessible. A latte earlier and they changed their mind. Guys are so needy. Allegedly, you want black coffee? Milk. coffee and coffee. And an ice over there, and a sugar down there, and milk over there. Last customer of the day. Prep station could be useful. Even as just a regular prep station rather than a frozen one. On the one hand, I want to research and upgrade it, but on the other hand, I don't know that I'm going to be in this run long enough for that. I'm just going to grab it as is. I could do another coffee machine, but we're running into where that's not the bottleneck anymore. We're running into where my little legs can only go so fast. But I think I want to try for the next one another run of a pizzeria. I have one that I was working on. But it's kind of to the point where it's always four customers per table, and it's like, yeah, I'm having trouble figuring out how to get that one as fast as possible. Darn you, pizza, and being social. Actually want milk. And milk over there, and sugar over there. Jeez. They want everything. It's like you think this is some kind of a restaurant or something. If you actually push the button. You're running milk. Can I brew some coffee first? Latte. iced and iced. And iced in another latte. You're wanting milk. Latte and sugar over there, and milk over there. We're running into where we're out of splits for everybody. Over there on the left. Sugar, black, iced, sugar. You're actually wearing milk. Come on now. So very needy. Here, regular and iced. Somebody here wants a latte. For you, milk over here for you. Here. Latte, sugar. Jeez. Day 27. I got a robot mop right there. Oh, well, this is where we die. I don't really like either of these options. Can I get a mulligan? This is gonna be the one where we end. for this coffee shop run. And now that's useful. Frozen prep station. Not sure how much it's actually going to help, but here we are. I think this is going to be it. I don't think we're going to make it. 50 groups. And I know I do not have the tables for that. Especially if they're double ordering. Well, coffee shop, it's been a nice 2 hours. It's been fun. Yep, that. Look. You want sugar. You want sugar. These double orders are going to be the death of this restaurant. Sugar, you want milk? Yeah, the cube is gonna be what gets us. That's not the latte machine. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get enough prepared here. Anyways, the early game, the double orders are fine, but when you get later in the game, can't go any faster, sorry. Oops. I put it on the wrong table. And grab it. That's actually a pretty good run for me. And remember, this is basically zero automation too. Jeez. Level 11. Hot dogs. Oh, I haven't done those. Huge layouts. But it's just me and I don't have an ambition. Since I just unlocked that, you survived long enough to create a franchise. Yes, and there's way more cars than... I think I'll stick with those. Yeah, that's a huge map in the corner. For the way I tend to do it, I would prefer something like that. Upgrade kit. This is the smart grabber. Wash basin. I think I'm just going to grab both of those. Danger hob, hob. Let's see if this will give me the safety hob. Or if it'll give me another danger hob. Safety hob. But I can only take two things, so... Actually, since I don't know what kind of automation I would have, I think the basin and the safety hub would probably be the way to go. Wash basin and a safety hub. And I like that plan. And we don't get the hot dogs kit because, for whatever reason, it only gives me these options. And I don't know how to re-roll that. Oh, in that case. Put the safety hub back, because we still want that. And a smart grabber. Be useful later. And we'll do that pizza run I was thinking about. I have yet to survive long enough on the pizza to be able to do a franchise. It's a little rough. Well. Off we go. I'm not going to be able to use the grabber just yet. But. It'll be useful later on. This restaurant size is terrible for trying to automate. And these are the ones I don't usually bother with the booking desk. I have it because it's something that you get, but I don't really use it for anything. The regular sink because I put the oil in it. This is where the mixer is useful because you can actually turn the tomatoes directly into the paste stuff. Shuffle the cabinetry around a little. Actually, I could probably move that down a block. And then move that somewhere else. Actually, since I don't really need a trash can at the moment, I'm going to put all of those over there. That fair. I'm going to stick that over there for the moment. As long as there's only two. Stick that there, and then I'll put the plates over there. Okay, and I'm gonna put that there. There. Three groups, only up to two people per group, but three groups. Unfortunately, I only have one table, so. I don't know that I'm going to actually need the second pizza, but. About this particular sink, I get all the dishes at once. Eventually, we'll need bigger tables, but technically, I think it was it. What I really need is another table. Another table, and I would love to have the plates too, but. Storage table, stick the plates in the thing. I think that'll work. And since it's only two, I don't have to worry about that. Technically, there's a seat there, but nobody can get to it because the ordering, or the booking desk is over there. I have to hold off while I wash the dishes for the moment. Might as well crush them while I'm here. So one of those restaurant types where having no mess is actually a good thing because it gets messy. I believe steak's like that too. Steak and burgers. Because we do need that. I have zero use for that, but I will grab the research desk and stuff it in the counter or cabinet. Still the same group sizes for now. There is one more group, but it shouldn't be more than two people. Everybody. I don't even finish watching. Yay, time for punishment. I think the one on the right actually increases the number of people. Mushrooms. Right now, I could probably do the mushroom pizza as long as I remember to actually make the pizza. So, that's where I'm leaning to. Extra counter. For the moment, I'm gonna stuff it over there. Part of me wants to do the dining table, but I'm not sure how I would arrange that. Not there. There. Stick it up there. Put a table there, I guess. Three groups of two. Alright. I still have my conveyor to mess with. But I haven't really had a need for it yet. I pulled it back out of it. Please start putting it back in the cabinet. I don't really need a hob. I'm not sure I really wanted to do anything with that research desk either. As long as I make one of each, it should be okay. Actually, go take their order. Mushrooms. We also want a mushroom pizza, so yeah. I mean, while we're here, might as well. Goes along with my thinking earlier of it's the new thing, so therefore that's what everybody's gonna order. I don't know that I'm actually going to need it, but I'm gonna make it anyway. I wanted a regular cheese pizza. I think that's it. Last second right before it switches over. Yeah, let's put that plate away too. While I would love to have more dining tables, this restaurant is not conducive to that. We're already at regular tables unless I start putting them in the kitchen. Which I have done. Tomato. Gonna be waiting a minute. You gotta let me actually make the pizza first here. People want cheese pizza the same. Just standing there in the corner. That's not creepy at all. this should be the last guy of the day. I'll just leave it there. Uh-oh. I think I'm going to go with formal. Of all teddy plants, 30, 60, and I got 77. And that is also a 6. So you can get a couple of plants. Where they're actually located in the restaurant doesn't actually matter. Round, I'll be able to actually buy that and get us to decrease mess, which is going to be so very helpful here. As pizza's a little on the messy side. This shouldn't be too awfully bad. Thing up. I'll be right with you. One of each. Well, that is why I made one of each. Pizza does actually sound good. Slice of cheese pizza. I think I'm going to go ahead and make another cheese just in case. Because if they both want a slice of the cheese and not one of each or two mushroom, that's not going to work very well. Because cleanliness matters. You just want to measure which, that's the last piece of that. Actually, if we're burning faster, it's not a problem. Because that just means that it'll be cooked quicker. Honestly, none of that really is helpful. But I will, however, when I get that Vaz, I think it was. Yep. I think I'm going to get that. Actually, I could probably stick it over there, looking at it. There we go. Decrease miss. I don't see the combiner helping, because I don't believe there's enough room here to really automate a whole lot. If I was using a giant restaurant, probably, but... I opted to go for what I know. For what I know works. For me, the way I've been playing it. I really do need to start playing more maps besides this one and the coffee shop maps, but, you know. One at a time. I think it might just be the burn cooldown is shorter. There's a separate counter for time to burn. I've got to say, the first option is a mushroom pizza and not a pepperoni. Mushroom pizza for you. You both want cheese. Remember my vase. Pizza. I don't want to make another one then. Be right with you. Shouldn't be too bad unless they both want mushroom. No, they both want cheese. I keep forgetting which way the guy's actually facing because there's no face to them. Useful in the slightest. I think I'm gonna move that over where that cabinet is over there. Because I think a cabinet counter would be more useful up there. If I'm maneuvering around something, I don't get hung up if it's all the same size and shape. Actually, I probably should have looked at upgrading one of my counters. Jeez. You want one of each? Just to be sure, I'm going to make another mushroom pizza. You're wanting cheese. We might run out of cheese pizza here. I should have time to do dishes and everything first. Especially as this is the last of the day, so. What can I do you for? Everybody wants cheese. Good thing I made one. At least they'll be in the sink. Actually, the mixer could be useful. Having an extra pair of hands. If I combine that with the grabber, I think I can just make the pizza sauce automatically. I think. So what I think I'm going to do is put that there. That there. Probably going to be dumping a counter off somewhere. I think that'll work. Because that's the slowest part of all of it. Let's see if we can get ourselves the other thing. There's a special station at a workstation. Now I have no idea what it is because it's facing the wrong way. Oh, that is so nice having it automatically available for me. Pizza for you. damage. We're definitely going to need another cheese pizza, though. And another mushroom pizza. You both want mushrooms, so that's going to be a slight problem. Looks like I might want to make a cheese pizza too. Gotta do dishes. But I think this is it on customers, so. That's why I made another cheese pizza. One of each. And you want mushrooms. So, shroom pizza is for you. At least the dishes are in sync again. Woo! Upgrade again. What kind of punishment will I be getting now? Oh. I would have to really rearrange the kitchen to accommodate that. Doable. Do I make three pizzas? Less customers. Yes. Yes, they are. I think I'm going to go with a onion pizza. Right. Impossible menu because I need to have the onions as well. How am I going to arrange this? I mean, technically I can still access the oven like that, but... A blueprint cabinet. Oh, look, another oven. Just what I needed. What did I get? Oh, freezer. Don't need a freezer. Don't need a freezer. Don't think I'm going to bother with that. Actually, the oven would probably not be. Because that upgrades into a microwave. I happen to know that upgrades into the microwave. So you should put one pizza there and one there. This is going to be hard to get it all in there, but I'm also thinking about moving everything over to the left block and try to get another counter in over there. Temporarily. Makes that a little more accessible. for the now. And then I'll probably stuff the oven in the corner there. If I get the microwave. I think this is where I'm going to go with for the moment. Because if you have the stuff in the corners, it'll do the diagonals, but... Welcome, welcome. Mushroom pizza. You both want cheese. Thanks, Flo. You want an onion pizza? Actually, I'll wait until that plate is done. I'd make another cheese pizza, but I don't know where to put it. So that birth card probably went. Actually, no. Okay, we. It's actually not too awfully bad. I'd worry about the lack of a mushroom pizza, except for, I believe this is the last customer of the day, so. Not a problem. Come on now, I need the stuff on the walls, not all over the floor. Sheesh. Well, that's a definite thing we're gonna add. Five. Those are all ones, but they take up a lot of space. Why do all these take up so much space? Also, I was gonna grab my microwave. That'll be a little bit better for the cook step of it, because it'll just go until it's done. Don't worry about the plumbing. I mean, it's not like we've been worrying about the plumbing as it is. I think it's time to just start dumping cabinets. Fire sale on cabinets. So we'll get up to the bonus patience while delivering it. That'll help with the delivery time for sure. Eight groups, but gonna be close. Because with the microwave, I can do that. And just let it sit there. To actually take it out of there first. See? I'm out of room for plates. See? Fortunately, that's just a T-speed, so it shouldn't be too bad. I should probably make one more onion pizza. Good thing I made another onion pizza because they want some. Sink anyways. Nine groups. Goody. Any of that's going to be very helpful here. I'd love to get the tables create no mist, but I don't think that's actually going to fit in the building. That's a really small restaurant. Itty bitty living space. Oops. Dishes, no room for anything else. You both want cheese pizzas. Unfortunately, I only have one, so. I don't have space to make. Another mushroom pizza. Yeah, you both want cheese pizza as well. Helps if you actually pick it up. As fast as I can, people. Need another cheese pizza. I think I'm making another cheese pizza. Jeez. And you both want cheese pizza as well. Instead. Although, honestly, that just sounds not that appetizing. No. What cruel punishment will I be getting this time? I think leisurely eating would probably be better. Only 8 groups instead of 10. Conveyor mixer. Pushes items after processing. I'm going to stick that in a cabinet for now. I don't know that I'll actually be able to use it. I'm not even sure if we're going to make it far enough to use it. With 5 minutes left. Oh, dear. Yeah, let's go ahead and try it one more day. That's not to be the last one of the day, but... mushrooms. Nope. My aim seems to be just as accurate as always. Not very. Finally, somebody wanted a mushroom pizza. I don't actually know. I know he's supposed to be gone for the weekend, but I don't remember when he leaves. Cheese pizza. Sweet. That might have been the night where I was in bed and you were on the hardcore server doing stuff. Yay, we made it to day 14. Gas override. Yeah. So I wouldn't have been involved, so It'd be silly to ask me when he's leaving, because I wouldn't know. Unfortunately, this is also the end of stream time. But that was actually a pretty good run. Hey, I got hot dogs I could do if I had a free save. Anyways. Let's see, raid channel. The only channel currently live is the Evilest of Notions, and he's playing Minecraft, I believe, from the Notioncraft server, which is his Twitch subscriber-enabled server. He wasn't going to stream. Any hazel? Be back again tomorrow, I suppose. I believe Panda said something about doing Grounded tomorrow, because that's why we did Phasmo yesterday, because Wolfie's going to be out of town. Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow.